Well, a mobile home in Northwest Williston caught fire this morning after a car hit a gas meter. Crews say there's significant damage in the 1800 block of 33rd Street West, but no one was hurt.
I would say about half of the trailer was damaged by fire. Not speaking with the insurance company, I would probably assume they would consider it a total loss.
MDU cut off the severed gas line.